Another one of the awesome wheeled gizmos that we encountered here just wandering around the show is an IO Hawk. I don't even know what to call it. It's similar to a skateboard, almost like skates. Two wheels, just a platform that's motorized, has sensors, very intuitive to ride. Pretty much what you do is you stand on top of it and it's gyroscopically balanced. To go forward, you put some pressure on your toes, it'll roll forward. Same thing for braking and rolling backwards. And the cool thing about it is the feet move independently. So to turn, you just kind of twist your feet. Got a range of about 13 miles. Speed is about 6 miles per hour, which doesn't sound all that fast, but when you're right over the ground, just a couple inches off, feels pretty quick. It's definitely faster than walking. It's also a hell of a lot of fun. The really cool thing that I liked about this was just how easy it was to step on the board. I had zero experience and I got on this and I was rolling around in seconds. It's so intuitive. The sensors make it feel very natural. You get on the board and there's not really a lot of struggle to keep your balance. The gyroscopes, they stabilize you. They're selling it for $9.99 at the show. Otherwise, it is $17.99. Pre-orders right now at iohawk.com. Definitely one of the more fun things we checked out at CES, and easily one of the most fun wheeled gizmos we saw as well.